Hello everyone, this is Isaac Smith reporting on the 7th grade game between the Rochester Zebras and the Peru Tigers. Our roster for today is Rock Buehler, number 10, Grant McCarter for number 14, Damian Sullivan, number 21, number 23, Nathan Arnett, number 24, Nolan Helm, number 28, Landon Kelly, number 33, Ethan Lawson, number 43, Tristan Minix, number 49, Garrett Yoakum, number 57, Jarrett Reagan, number 58, Braxton Mencias, number 64, Cole Wand, number 68, Ethan Baugh, number 74, Calvin Sager, number 76, Noah Swango, number 77, Jesse Shriver, number 78, Marshall Fishback, number 84, Joel Hensley, and number 88, Blake Hughes. For the Peru Tigers, we have Jack Buckley, number 10.
Can you move that water trough onto the track?
Bryce Wilhelm, number 12. Christian Parks, number 13. Number 14, Caden Gee. Number 20, Traden Curtis. Number 22, Carvel McAllister. Number 23, Kobe McAllister. Number 24, Kay Townsend. Number 33, Aaron Beatty. Number 42, Hunter Malott. Number 51, Zane Ramirez. Number 53, Franklin Burnett. Number 54, Kale Coppernol. Number 65, San Makowski. Number 70, Kobe Dilworth. Number 73, Draven Waters. And number 74, Sean Cormany. The managers for the Rochester Zebras are Haley Jones, Michaela Miller, and Alyssa Weathers. The managers for the Peru Tigers are Kaylin McKinney, Jasper Walters, and Jasper Walters. The coaches for Rochester, Steve Krasazic, Scott Sager, and Nathan Davidson. The coaches for Peru are Sean Dwyer and Jeff Dickin. We are just about to kick off. The Rochester Zebras will be kicking off against the Peru Tigers. Again, welcome to 7th grade football on RTC. The kicker is Rochester's own Ethan Lawson. With everyone lined up, we are just about to get the opening kick underway. And here we go. We have a kickoff all the way, 30 yards, and number 24, Kade Townsend, returns all the way to the 40-yard line. A very nice return.
Number 24, Kade Townsend, a nice return.
And we are just about to, things are just about to really heat up here at Barnhart Stadium. And here we are at the 40-yard line. Peru has the ball. Kate Townsend passes off to number 12, and we are on a run, and he's going for the goal. He is going for touchdown Peru by number 12, Bryce Wilhelm. Nice job by Bryce. That makes it 6-0 guess. And Peru is ready for the 1-point conversion. Again, nice job by Bryce. That is a 40-yard run, and the run by Bryce again. He makes a 1-point conversion. It is 7-0. Oh, my mistake. 8-0. Peru. A stunning play. One play, 25 seconds. Man, oh man. These Peru kids have talent. That's all for now. It's 8-0. You're listening to Rochester Zebras Middle School Football.
Okay.
You guys,
my sign-off is a bit late, but... All right. We're about to go back in the air.
Welcome back to RTC, where we have 7th grade football. It is the first quarter with 6:32 left to play, and Peru has an 8-0 lead as they are about to kick off. A nice kick by number 20, Trading Curvis, and our own Rochester Zebras try to return it. A nice 10-yard return from the 35.
Landon Kelly on the return.
Landon Kelly, what a run. Now, let's see how Rochester bounces back. They are on their own 45. And lining up for the snap. And Rochester goes for a run play, but is dropped back for a loss of 5 yards. Number 28. Landon Kelly attempting to run a 3-yard loss. Nice tackle by Peru. And Noah Swango ready to snap the ball for Rochester. And another run play by Landon Kelly. He's going for the outside. He's running. He's making a break for it, but is dragged down. A nice tackle by Trayden Curtis of Peru. But that's enough to give Rochester a 10-yard gain. And now it is third down. First down at Peru 41. Once again, lining up for the snap. And a pass. Incomplete pass by Grant McCarter. Attempted for a pass is no good. It will go to second down and 10, Rochester. The clock has stopped at 4 minutes 52 seconds left to play. And here we go, lining up once again for the snap. Graham McCarter awaiting Noah Swango's snap, and it's a And it's a one play to the outside. And, ooh, a tackle by Peru's own Bryce Wyatt Wilhelm. A nice tackle, but 5 yards for Rochester. And now that will bring up 3rd and 5. Again, very nice run by Landon Kelly. Lining up for the snap. With 4:09 left to go and ticking. The snap, and it's on to Landon Kelly again. And he's running, he's changing directions, going up the middle. Oh, gets creamed by Sean Cormani. Nice tackle. And that will bring up a loss of 3 yards for the Rochester Zebras. And we have a man down on the field. Again, nice tackle by Sean Cormani. But it looks like none other than Landon Kelly is on the ground. And we are back online. Landon Kelly is starting to walk off the field. And coming in as a replacement for Landon, number 38. Unknown. Sorry. He's not on my roster. All right, lining up for the snap. They look like they're in a T formation. And a nice pass and down. Number 33, Ethan Lawson. Nice pitch from Grant McCarter to Ethan Lawson. It's 4th down now, and it looks like the punting crew is coming out. Oh. So, that's a turnover on downs. Peru now has the ball. The center, Trayden Curtis, ready to snap the ball. With 2:40 left on the clock, a nice snap back, and number 14, Caden Gee, he makes it a good run by Caden Gee, gets tackled, and is down at the 43. Again, it's 8-0, Peru. Second and 4, Peru Tigers. Again, a nice snap back to the quarterback, and here we go, Bryce Wilhelm trying to run into the end zone and is tackled down by a swarm of Rochester players, including Blake Hughes and Noah Swango. It's a bit of a windy day here at Barnhart Stadium. And again, Bryce Wilhelm breaking up the middle. He's going for the end zone and is tackled by a swarm of players again at the 30-yard line. Again, nice run by number 12. Remember, he was the kid who managed to get to the end zone for Peru first, and now he wants a repeat performance. First down for Peru, and it's a flag on the field. False start. by Peru. 5-yard penalty. Repeat. First down. So Peru, it's now 1st and 15 at Rochester's 35-yard line. Our first flag of the night. And with time ticking down, the quarter is reaching its end. Oh, a muff snap, and it looks like Nolan Helm, Kay Townsend, has to fall on it in order to keep it, which results in a loss of 1 yard. Timeout. We will be back on the air in 60 seconds.
Gotcha. Blew up by 8. Second and 16. Oh man. So on scale 1 to 10. What 10 being best?
Best 33 for him.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
And we are back on the air. It's Peru's ball. It's 2nd and 16. And Peru is up by 8. Nice snap back to the quarterback, and it looks like Jack Buckley is making a run for it, but is tackled down very nicely by number 38. No, that's
Tristan Minix.
Number 38, Tristan Minix. That was the tackle, and it looks like Bryce Wilhelm is up for more. Menezy was trying, and they're going to take him down at the 25-yard line. And with that, it's the end of the first quarter. The Peru Tigers 8, the Rochester Zebras 0. You are listening to RTC Network. Welcome back to RTC Network, where the Peru Tigers are taking on your Rochester Zebras in the 7th grade football game. Right now, Peru is leading 8-0, and they currently have the ball on Rochester's 25-yard line. And with that, the second quarter is going, has begun. And a nice tackle by Landon Kelly. who has returned from his injury, and Peru gains 5 yards. It is now fourth down and 10. What are the Tigers going to do?
These guys are really fast.
A little windy here at Barnhart Field. Mostly overcast skies, but not a drop of rain yet. And both teams have lined up ready for the snap. 6:45 left in the first half. Kobe Dilworth to snap for Peru. And it looks like they're going for it, it's now first and 10, Rochester on their own 22-yard line. Again, congratulations on Rochester for that stop. And now Noah Swango to snap to Grant McCarter. We'll see what the Rochester Zebras have in plan for the Peru Tigers. To the snap and a runoff, nice, to our very own Ethan Lawson. Manages to get to the 30-yard line. It is now second down and 2 for Rochester at their own 30-yard line. .551 left in the quarter. First and 10 for Rochester on their own 31-yard line. Noah Swango, the snap, pass, but incomplete. It is now second and 10. Attempted at number 59,
Braxton
Mencius. This is my first time on the job. But anyway, it is now second down and 10 at Rochester's own 31-yard line. Grant McCarter with a nice pass to Landon Kelly, but gets tackled for a loss of 2 yards by Peru. It is now third down and 12. With 4:48 left in the half, it looks like Rochester is huddling up for a big play. Again, this is 7th grade football. Peru's up 8-0. Rochester currently has the ball. It is 3rd and 12. And we have a timeout by Rochester. We'll be back in 1 minute. Peru 8, Rochester 0. You're listening to RTC Network.
Anything that
sorry, this is my first time on the job. When they get back in, close the position.
And we are back online for 7th grade football, and a nice pass from Grant McCarter to Ethan Lawson. However, he gets confronted at the 35 for a gain of 7 yards. It is now 4th down and 5 for the Rochester Zebras. Again, Peru is up 8-0 with 4:16 left in the half. And right now, Noah Swango to snap for Grant McCarter. And Rochester is going to punt. And the punt is muffed. Oh, and it's a fumble. And Peru gets the ball. And it is none other than Peru's own 65. Well done to Sam Makowski of Peru. And Peru has the ball now at Rochester's 24-yard line. Again, nice try to Ethan Lawson. Now with 4 minutes even left in the half, how will Rochester respond? And it's a quarterback sneak. He's gunning it. Cade Townsend is going for it, and it's a touchdown. Peru Tigers. It is now 14-0, Peru.
Number 24, Cade Townsend with a touchdown run.
And that marks one touchdown for Cade Townsend. One touchdown made earlier by Bryce Wyhelm. They're going for the two-point conversion. And it looks like Cade is going for it again. There is a flag on the field. It's a holding call. It's a holding call on the Peru Tigers. 10-yard penalty. Repeat. Repeat, two-point conversion attempt. And it looks like they're still going for it even from their 15-yard line. And Cade's going for the run. He's gunning it with all his might. And it's a two-point conversion successful for the Peru Tigers. The score is now 16-0 Peru. This is RTC Network. Signing off for now.
Okay. Gotta get that. Or that went pretty well.
Thank you.
And we are back online for the kickoff. Peru is going to kick to Rochester. It is 16-0, Peru. And the kick is very good. And 25-yard kick made up by an 8-yard return. Again, nice return by Landon Kelly. Is first down Rochester and 10 at their own 44-yard line. Noah Swango to snap to Grant McCarter. The snap and a toss to Landon Kelly. He's going for the on the right side and is tackled for a gain of no yards. It is now second down and 10 with 3:17 left to go in the first half. Correction, it's second down and 11. Lining up for the snap. And attempting a pass. Oh, man. Grant McCarter attempted pass to Brock Beeler. Incomplete. That will bring up third down and 11 on Rochester's own 43-yard line. With 2:35 left in the first half. Lining up for the snap. The snap. Grant McCarter. Pass to... Oh. Pass to Braxton Mencius. And it is incomplete. That will bring up fourth down and 11 for the Rochester Zebras on their own 43-yard line. And it looks like Ethan Lawson for the punt.
You need another one.
A seventh grader gets in right at the last minute. It's none other than Braxton. And the football is down, and it's rolling, it's rolling, it's down at the 33-yard line of Peru. It is now Peru's ball, and there is a flag on the field. It's false start by the Rochester Zebras, 5-yard penalty. Repeat, that penalty has been declined, which means it's first down and 10 from Peru's 33-yard line with 2:10 left to go. And a timeout has been called . We will be back with more on the 7th grade football game between the Peru Tigers and your Rochester Zebras. Welcome back to the game between the Peru Tigers and your Rochester Zebras. Peru is currently up 16-0 with 2:10 left in the second quarter, and they're lining up for first down and 10 at their own 33-yard line. A run play has been attempted, but is brought down thanks in large part to Ethan Lawson of the Rochester Zebras and Blake Hughes of the Rochester Zebras. It was enough for a gain of 3, however, and Peru is now facing second down and 7 with 1:40 left in the half. And the snap, a low snap, and he's off, he's tearing away. Bryce Wilhelm is going for the touchdown, his second of the night, but almost gets him. Man, Tristan Minix almost gets him, but it is enough for a 64-yard touchdown by Bryce Wilhelm, his second of the night. That makes the score 22-0. Wait a minute. It appears that he was knocked out of bounds just before the goal line, and correction. The Peru Tigers are attempting the two-point conversion, and it looks like it's a quarterback sneak, and it's the two-point conversion is good by Cade Townsend. Well, again, congratulations to Bryce Wilhelm. That is his second touchdown of the night. The score is now 24-0, Peru Tigers. You're listening to your Rochester Telephone Company Network.
I almost had watched some secrets, but I managed to pull it off. Okay. But still, it's not too shabby. I'm liking this press box. Alright, should I get back on? I think so.
Welcome back to the 7th grade football game between Peru Tigers and your Rochester Zebras. Peru is currently up 24-0 with 55.5 seconds left in the second half. The kick is underway, and a very nice kick, 30 yards to Ethan Lawson, and he's cutting it. He's going for a kick return. Not if Peru's number 20 has anything to say about that. Trayden Curtis brings him down, but there is a flag on the field, most likely for horse collar.
And hit the ball.
Number 33, Lawson, a nice return.
A very nice return for 31 yards, but there is a flag on the field. But the refs have picked up the flag, and they're 15-yard penalty for the Peru Tigers, and Rochester is now on the 23-yard line. Again, congratulations to Ethan Lawson for that 32-yard kick return. But now Grant McCarter Ooh, Grant McCarter passes to Landon Kelly, who gets dragged down hard for a loss of 5 yards. It is now second down and 15 from Peru's 29-yard line, 6-yard loss, with 33.1 seconds left in the first half. A timeout has been called, and you're listening to RTC Network. Welcome back to Rochester football on RTC. Today's game is 7th grade football, Peru Tigers versus your Rochester Zebras. Rochester is on the 29-yard line, 2nd down and 16. And it's a pass by Grant McCarter. Almost had it, but incomplete. The pass was attempted to Braxton Mencias. It is now 3rd down and 16, and the clock has stopped at 24.4 seconds. Noah Swango for the snap. And it's another pass by Grant McCarter, intended for Braxton Mencias, and incomplete. That will bring up 4th down and 16. Good try by Grant McCarter. Good try. With 23.5 seconds left in the first half, Rochester has the ball at Peru's 29. It is 4th down and 16. And they are going for it. And it's a handoff to Landon Kelly, and he's gunning his engine, but gets caught up at the 20-yard line as time ticks down. 7.6 seconds left in the first half. A nice 9-yard gain by Landon Kelly, but it's not enough to get a first down. Turnover on downs. Peru has the ball with 7.6 seconds left to go. 24-0, Peru. And the clock is just going to wind down as we are set for halftime. 24-0, Peru at the half. You are listening to Rochester Zebras football on RTC.
No, they go down.
Welcome back to Rochester football. The 7th grade Rochester football team is taking on the Peru Tigers. It is the second half. We are starting off the third quarter on nice kick by Peru, and it looks like Ethan Lawson made a nice return and to the 40-yard line, and that will start us off with the second half.
Garrison.
Again,
how'd we do?
Peru is beating Rochester 24-0.
Good. We're kind here? Really?
Rochester is lining up for the snap. First down and 10 at their own 35. And it's a pitch to from Grant McCarter to Landon Kelly, and he's gunning it, but gets no gain off of that play. But nice run by Kelly. Noah Swango to snap. And it looks like Grant McCarter is going for the pass. Attempted to Brock Beeler, incomplete. That will bring up third down and 10 at Rochester's own 35-yard line. Lining up to snap. Noah Swango to snap to Grant McCarter. And it's a handoff. To Landon Kelly. No gain on the play. That brings up fourth down and 10 for the Rochester Zebras on their own 35-yard line. And the snap to punt. A flag has been thrown on the field. And the ball has been grounded at Rochester 42. There is a penalty on the play. False start for the Rochester Zebras. That penalty has been declined by Peru, which means Peru will get first down and 10 at Rochester's 42-yard line. Peru lining up to snap.
You got slow. He got slow. Yeah.
A nice snap. A flag has been thrown on the field. Jack Buckley has been tackled, but there, again, there is a flag on the field. Too many men on Rochester, which will account for a 5-yard penalty. Repeat, first down. It's now first down and 5, Peru.
Yeah, quarterback sneak to the right.
A low snap to the quarterback, but he's scurrying around out there and is brought down at the Peru Rochester 30. First down, Peru at their own, at Rochester's 31-yard line. With 3 minutes and 12 seconds left on the clock, Peru is making a run for their 4th touchdown tonight. Another low snap to the quarterback. He's making a run for it again. And nice run by the quarterback, Cade Townsend. That will most certainly bring up first down at the Rochester 19-yard line. With 2:32 left on the clock for the third quarter. Timeout has been called for Rochester. Correction, no timeout. Peru, first down and 10 on Rochester 19. And it looks like, yes, star player Bryce Wilhelm makes another touchdown. That's his 3rd of the night. Touchdown, Peru. That will make the score 30-0. Again, nice job to Bryce Wilhelm. Now Peru is lining up for the 2-point conversion after that 19-yard run. .210 left in the third quarter. And Cade is looking for an opportunity. He gets spinned around, but is brought down. The 2-point conversion is no good. The score will remain 30-0, Peru. You're watching Rochester Football on RTC Network. And we're back to Rochester Football between the Peru Tigers and your Rochester Zebras. Peru has done a nice kickoff. The kick return has been muffed, but is kept by Rochester. Landon Kelly drops it, but Ethan Lawson picks it up for a gain of 2 yards from the 40-yard line. 20-yard kick and a 2-yard return. Rochester now has the ball on their own 42-yard line with 2 minutes even left on the clock for the third quarter. Lining up for the snap, Noah Swango to snap to Grant McCarter. And it's a handoff to Ethan Lawson. Makes a nice run for it. A very good gain all the way to the 39-yard line of Peru. That makes for a 19-yard run. Very impressive from Ethan Lawson. And that will bring up first down and 10 for the Rochester Zebras on Peru territory, the Peru 38. Noah Swango to snap. With 1:15 left in the third quarter, Rochester is attempting to get their first touchdown of the night. And a muffed handoff to Landon Kelly, saved by Landon Kelly, but at the cost of 5 yards. That makes it second down and 15 for the Rochester Zebras, with the clock ticking down fast at 50 seconds and counting. And a quick huddle, Noah Swango to snap to Grant McCarter again. And the clock is ticking down. McCarter, nice handoff. Sneaky to Ethan Lawson, which is enough for a gain of 6 yards. They are now at, with 16 seconds left and counting down fast, Rochester's on the Peru 35. And it looks like the clock will run down while Rochester is on the 35. End of the second quarter. It is 30-0 Peru. At the end of the third quarter, you're watching the Rochester Zebras 7th grade football game against Peru on RTC Network when we come back. Welcome back to the Rochester Zebras 7th grade football game again with the Peru Tigers facing off your Rochester Zebras. Currently, right now, at the start of the 4th quarter, the Peru Tigers are leading 30-0. But Rochester right now has the ball on Peru's 35-yard line. The snap to quarterback Grant McCarter, a flying pass, and it's intercepted by Jack Buckley of the Peru Tigers. He's making a break for it. Noah Swango can't tackle him, but Landon Kelly can. A nice interception by Jack Buckley, and an even more impressive return. That is a 25-yard return. Actually, 25 plus. 35-yard return. And now Peru has the ball on Rochester's 30. And they have to be pleased after that. With 5:55 left in the game. And a timeout has been called by Peru. you're watching the Rochester Zebras 7th grade football game starring the Peru Tigers and your Rochester Zebras. Welcome back to the Rochester Zebras 7th grade football game against the Peru Tigers. Right now, Peru, after a nice interception by Jack Buckley, has the ball on the 30-yard line, first down and 10. A pretty good run for 1 yard by Peru. It's now second down and 9 with 5 minutes and 21 seconds left in the game. Peru to snap. And a handoff to Bruce Wilhelm. He's picking up the pedal to the middle. And that is his fourth touchdown of the night. That makes it 36-0. Very, very excellent performance by Wilhelm. And now it is 36-0, and as the Peru Tigers try to attempt the two-point conversion. Last time they tried, they were met with a tackle. .358 left in the game. And it's a quarterback sneak trying to muscle his way through. A nice attempt by Kate Townsend, but just falls short. The two-point conversion is no good. The score remains 36-0. Peru Tigers, you're watching the Rochester Zebras 7th grade football game starring the Peru Tigers and your Rochester Zebras on RTC Network. Welcome back to the Rochester Middle School 7th grade football game starring the Peru Tigers and your Rochester Zebras on RTC Network. Right now, Peru has just scored a touchdown, failed the two-point conversion, and the kickoff is good. And it looks like Ethan Lawson is trying to gun for another good kick return, but falls up short and gains no yards.
33.
Do you mean the yards or the player?
35 yards.
Rochester will start on their own 35-yard line with 3:46 left in the game. Also, special shout out to Bryce Wilhelm, who easily is the best player of the night. 4 touchdowns.
handoff.
It's a handoff to Ethan Lawson, and he's gunning it. He is gunning it. And he dodges a tackle, but he can't dodge a leg tackle. And it's first down and 10 at Peru's 42-yard line. A very impressive 23-yard gain by Ethan Lawson.
Yes, sir.
And now lining up to snap is Noah Swango to the quarterback, Grant McCarter. The snap is good. It's a pitch to the big man himself, Landon Kelly, and he's going for a good run, stopping just at the 35-yard line. That's good enough for a 7-yard gain. Very nice by Landon Kelly. Very, very nice. That brings up second down and 3, however. And with 2 minutes and 40 seconds, a light rain has begun to pour down onto the football field. The players make it soggy, but the game will only be canceled in the event of lightning. The snap to Grant McCarter. It's a handoff to Ethan Lawson, but he's tackled almost immediately. A 1-yard gain, meaning it is now third down, and is now
correction.
First down and 10 for the Rochester Zebras on Peru's 32-yard line, and we are down past a 2-minute warning. 1 minute and 50 seconds left to go in the game and counting. And here we go. Grant McCarter, eager to get his first touchdown. Panned off to Ethan Lawson, and he gets tackled again. Again, nice tackle by Peru. It's second and 5 at the at Peru's 26-yard line. Rochester's going for a touchdown with 1 minute and 8 seconds left in the game. And counting down fast. And the snap. Ooh. Landon Kelly gets tackled at the 30-yard line. This means it is going to be third down and 6 after a loss of 1. The clock is now ticking down. 42 seconds left to go in the game. And Rochester wants to score a touchdown. Noah Swango ready to snap the ball for quarterback Grant McCarter. And the pitch to Landon Kelly. He's dodging. He's going. He's dodged tackles, and he's running. He's running and running and running and running. It's a touchdown by Landon Kelly. His first of the night, and the first for Rochester of 7 seconds left on the clock. It is now 36-26, Peru. And it looks like Rochester is going to go for the 2 extra point conversion. Again, what a play by Landon Kelly. A magnificent 30-yard run. Timeout has been called. You have been watching the Rochester Middle School 7th grade football game starring the Peru Tigers and your Rochester Zebras. on RTC Network. And for the two-point conversion by Rochester, by the way, you're watching Rochester Middle School 7th grade football game, and between Peru and your Rochester Zebras, the two-point conversion has just been deemed no good. And now, everyone's lining up for the kick. You're watching the Rochester Middle School 7th grade football game between the Peru Tigers and your Rochester Zebras. Welcome back to the final seconds of the Rochester Middle School 7th grade football game between the Peru Tigers and your Rochester Zebras. Rochester is just about to get this kick and the game underway. And a good kick by Rochester, and the knee by Cade Townsend will do it. The clock is running down. 1-0. And that is the game. Final. The Peru Tigers 36. The Rochester Zebras 6.